As Bogdan, the fearless knight, heads towards the castle, the lascivious Count Straul, as usual, revels in his lust and vices. The hostility between the two stubborn rivals has dragged on for 5 centuries, causing chaos and destruction in the land of Transylvania. An ancient prophecy plagues the Count's mind, foretelling that during a stormy night of a leap year, all Count Straul's achievements will be undone. And his power over that land will be no more. We'll be right back. Well, an unexpected ending.
Don't you think?
What about Sir Bogdan and Count Straul's never-ending rivalry? Could we say that's a draw? Let's find out. After centuries of fighting, the two enemies find themselves sitting face to face. On the one hand, the fearless Bogdan is now merely a brainless and bloodthirsty servant. From the other, Count Straul, disgusted by that battered creature, finds solace only thanks to his latest trophy. One thought, however, still haunts him. His priceless treasure, taken from him in battle, and now vanished someplace far away.